Welcome to part three. Let's see what Sarah and her friends are up to now. $300? That's a lot of money. I wonder what they would want with $300. Oh, let's continue. Here we go. Oh, Sarah's being selfish. Sarah's being selfish? I don't think so, Mrs. Rudebaker. Yeah. She's being selfish? Oh, I don't think so, Mrs. Anderson. You're the one who's being selfish. Not letting Sarah have anything. Yeah. Sarah's a selfish one. Here we go. Uh-oh. Awesome. Make your parents worried. That's not strong. Serves them right. Or maybe you, or maybe they can love you guys just the same. Who knows? Mm-hmm. I was doing part three. No, I was doing part four.